Let's go. Welcome in, everybody. How are we all doing? Happy July 4th to all my American viewers. Chris Game In, welcome in. How are we doing, my friend? Let's go. Not too bad. Just chilling like a villain. The kids have gone to school, thank goodness. So, that is a few hours of peace and quiet, which is always good. Right, what were we doing? Yes, we were busy dying here, weren't we? I remember now. Anybody doing anything exciting for July 4th? TMT! Come to slap the bad guys around? Yes. Tat, welcome in. If you say hi, hello, you will get an automatic shout-out. Helps if I'm, like, close enough to grab him in the first place. I've been playing some Elden Ring again. It's Z's fault. Got me back into Elden Ring, so I've been playing it offline. No, I didn't want to use the gun yet. Sorry about that. Mirth, welcome in. How are you doing, my dude? You alright? How is you and the missus? Are you feeling better? Have you stopped spewing up? Everywhere? It was only for 2 days. Come on, dude. Yeah, thanks for that. Right. Need to change to... carrot juice. Right, I'm out of power now, so I can't use that mode. Oh. Come on. Yeah, I did some 7 days last night. Carried on building some base. How are you doing with Path of Exile? Jump, yeah. Ooh. Take my rabbit juice. Well, I'm glad it's passed. Slam onto the floor. And then, come on. How did that other guy die? So where's these coins coming from? Put me off. That's my excuse and I'm sticking to it. Silent Songbird, welcome in. How are we doing? You just float in the air. Come on. Move, jump. That was close. He died again. We get there in the end. I might take a while. But we get there in the end. So has anybody else played this? It's on Game Pass. It was PS5 exclusive. Upgrade, yeah. I'll take an upgrade. What do you got for me? Press RB while moving to dash vertically, horizontally, or diagonally. I thought we could always already dash. Dash. Diagonally. Well, I was hoping for a new weapon, but obviously we're not getting it. Yeah, I can't redeem channel points at the moment on my my phone app either. I don't know what it is. I have the same issue, Meth. Something is better than nothing. I agree. coin a phrase. Is that it? Hello. What are you doing hidden in a barrel?
Hey, it's you again.
I should be the one saying that.
How intriguing, sir.
I'll be out of here in a jiffy.
Oh, you keep saying that every
time.
Same
here. I found this, but you can have it if you like.
Oh, thank you, upgrade disc. At least you're giving me something useful to change. What's in the last barrel? Anything? He was just having barrels of fun. Right. Back down then, is there? There's no fall damage. According to this, there is a way the other way. I don't see it. Must be able to open the door the other side, so obviously must come from the other way. Disappears like that. I think I killed him. No, get off. Sorry about that, I'm tickling my throat. The King of Puns. Well, I do have exclamation mark quote. You can do exclamation mark quote add. Quote add in one word. And you can add quotes to the list. Or you can type quote and then it would it spams out a random quote that has been added. Thank you for your support and get to level 3 math. Much appreciated. According to this, we should be able to go higher. Appreciate everybody's support. You are all absolutely awesome. Silent Songbird with the stretch. For the lurk, much appreciated. Yeah, give that silent song, dude. Good morning, Stretch. Oh. Much appreciated. Oh. Thank you for that. The only way is down. Some more coins. And a transport. And this just goes round in a circle. You don't have the giraffe, man. I just walked into a shit pile. Well, I wasn't expecting that. I was trying to get up so I could heal up. You gotta be kidding me, man. I don't know whether, kill the ones above first. Hype, hype, hype. Thanks, Chris. That's cheated. Get out of the way! That's right, fall down. Carrot juice. Nice. Are you new emotes, Meth? Come on. I don't have enough for a special move. Yet. Oh, come on! That was a lucky shot. You're having a giraffe, man. Hit me just as I'm, what's that, dude? Fair enough. I'm gonna get hit and hit, is that? Get him on. Yeah, go down there too. Right. Let's heal me up. Heal me up. Bird can be. We're all awesome. Right. Don't have any special moves. Jumped off, you dude. Jump. Every time. Carrot juice. Oh, come on. Sunlight, welcome in. How are we doing? I'm busy dying at the moment. How is everything going, Sunlight? Another awesome stream yesterday? How is, what are you cooking for food today? Yeah, I know. I died again. I just need some more, as I said. Let's try the drill. He just jumped up on his own. Nope. See, I jumped off that. I don't know if I like the thrill.
Come on.
Yes. We got there. We got there. Let's go. Where does this take us, is the question. Oh, come on. I was the other side before. Some coins. Let's take a deep breath. Oh, man. That was... We got there in the end. Is anybody doing anything for July 4th today? Happy Independence Day to all you American viewers. You are all awesome. I appreciate everybody who comes in the chat and lurks. I know you're all busy, or it's bedtime for most of you, I think. But I appreciate you all coming in. It's 3:28 a.m. Oh, man. How's your streaming going? TNT. Whee! Make it over. Is there a point? Don't stream until Wednesday. Ah, man. So that's it. That's what I've come here for, some coins. Oh. Do it right, man. So this is a Metroidvania, so obviously you Yeah, just try and keep it for 2 hours. Just it just makes it I know you want to stream. It's the hardest rule to follow, to be honest. I had issues with it, and a lot of streamers that I speak to that I tried to get affiliate find it hard. It's the one rule that is hard to stick to. But people only support for so long, and if you want affiliate, then it's trying to keep regular times. Make all the way back here, you know, giraffe. Make a schedule. Put it on your homepage so that people know when you're online, and then just try not to stream for longer than 2 hours. That's only if you want affiliate. If you're not worried about affiliate, then the problem you got then is if you get affiliate, multi-streaming is against T's and C's for Twitch. Whereas all the other platforms don't really care. And you need 1,000 followers for YouTube anyway. Because it's only partner. And I am nowhere near that. we already been? This is the sewers. Don't want to go back down to the sewers. Thank you for the follow. Watch. How are we doing? Thanks for coming in, dude. Right, according to this, we need to keep going up. Up and over. Pizza party! Yeah, it's, as I said, it's only advice at the end of the day. It's your channel. It's up to you or not. You can watch yourself, but you've got to be careful, because if your daughters are watching you as well, you can only watch two per IP address, unless you've got a VPN hider. So you can watch yourself, and then if your daughter's got her own account, she can watch you, which will count as two viewers. But then if your other daughter watches you as well, it'll cancel out the viewership. So, it's only two per household. But you can actually watch your own stream, which counts as a viewer. If you have your phone on watch mode on the app, like you're watching a normal stream. So you just gotta be careful how many people are watching Twitch in your household. Nobody else watches Twitch in my house, so I'm alright. Stop shooting me, dude. Sorry. No, that's fine. I just making sure, just letting you know, because a lot of people don't know some of the rules, so I always like to pass on the information just in case. And obviously when you're supporting, it counts for the same then, as obviously as well then. If you're supporting others. If you and your daughter are watching one, that counts as your two viewership for your household. So you couldn't sit and watch two while she's sitting watching one, so. But as I said, you can excuse me, you can watch yourself on your phone if you're running low on viewers. How close are you anyway? How close are you to that man? I was going to raid your friend yesterday. It was her birthday, but she went off before I... There's a game like this called... I'm interested in playing called... My Friend Pedro. Yeah, it's just... I think it just left Game Pass, didn't it? just leave Game Pass, I think. It was in Game Pass. I didn't fancy the look of it, to be honest. Check, it's 2.6. Oh, nice. You're not doing too bad then. As I said, just because you just because you're not streaming doesn't mean you've got to stop playing your game. The other way you could do it is that if you stream for 2 hours and then when you're going to stop streaming, your friends start streaming, so then you're not losing your content. You can, you know what I mean? Because your friend will have your content and you'll be in his stream, so you could carry on your stream, or just stop streaming on Twitch and then carry on YouTube, because YouTube doesn't matter. So you could stop your stream and then just do YouTube and Kick, and just stop your Twitch. How are you doing? Welcome in, Vortex. How are you doing? So then you still got your content, because you can carry on. You can carry on streaming on YouTube and Kick. You've just stopped it so that you stop your Twitch, and then you can still keep your content. You could take like a 5 minute break, couldn't you? Say, alright, I'm going to stop streaming now. I'll be back in 5 minutes. I'm going to go make a coffee, go to the bathroom or whatever, to stretch my legs for 5 minutes, and then just carry on YouTube and Kick, so that you're still keeping your content that you want to stream. It's just you're stopping on Twitch. So. Because even now myself, I stream for an hour or 2 hours, so I don't tend to stream longer than 3 hours at the most. Are you serious? Are you serious? Come on, dude. Ah, got me. Doing oh so well for about 5 seconds. Now, all I want to do is heal, right? Why don't you just leave me alone? Take a thunder blast and shove it where the sun will shine. No! Come on, dude. Have that. Oh, come on, you had to have a brother, didn't you? Tag team. I'm out of health. Come on, let's think. I'm out of health. It's like. Oh, man. There was just no chance in that happening, was there? How am I supposed to kill two of them? I had problems killing the one. Alright, let's check, see if we got any any upgrades we can unlock. Screwdrive. Oh, we got two lots. Whirlwind Avalanche. XXXYX. What's this? In sequence. Large damage. Go on then, let's take that. Am I going to be able to kill these guys? Because I don't really think so. Are we going the way we're supposed to be going, is the question. According to this, we've got to go across and down. So, looks like I have to kill these guys. I have no choice. Thanks for the lurk, Math. Much appreciated. How are you doing, Vortex? You alright? How's everything with you? Happy July 4th, everybody that's come in. According to this, this is the only way that we can go. Come on. You thunder slashed yourself. Oh, come on. I speeded out of that. Didn't lose as much health. Come on! How am I supposed to heal? With two of them running back and forth. Anybody got any ideas? It's like, how am I supposed to heal out of that? Suppose I could use my gun, but then you only get two shots, that's the only problem. Left most of the Discord, but I'll just drop a couple of links in. Only got a couple. Most of them I have left. Thank you for the follow, Flach and strips, chicken strips, is that? Fried chicken strips. Welcome in. How are you doing? Thanks for coming in. Much appreciated. Not too bad. Dying on fist at the moment. But we are trying. Get used to hit their hitting combos. Try not to get hit too much because he brings his brother out. Right, now is a good time to heal because his arm is stuck in the ground, but it takes away a chance to hit him. Right, one down. And good, it's quiet. Kids are at school.
Rage and fury! We're sending you to the cemetery!
Oh, come on! Every time I heal, it's like, that's it. I heal and then they pulverize me. Let's go. Oh, just went straight in. Let's go. One down, two to go. Nope. It's like, is there any point in healing? Right, so even though I use my special move, he still managed to kill me with his special move while I'm using my special move. That's not fair, sir. Let's take a breather a sec. Just gonna go and make a fresh cup of coffee. I shall be right back. I appreciate you all. I appreciate your patience. Right, let's try these guys again then, is there? I think I am anyway. Remember all the moves. I haven't played it. I've been playing something else. A little while. No, get out of there.
Rage and fury! We're sending you to the cemetery!
No! Oh, I missed it. No. No! It happened to the giraffe. I was so close. Oh, man. So close, no cigar. Already? As I heal, that's it. As soon as I heal, I stand there to heal, and that's it. They just hit me in the back. It's like, with the two of them, it's just... I was so close. Oh, come on, it jumped past that. Come on, we get the picture. Fingers crossed, anyway. Oh, come on. Swap and sides. Let's go. Right. We're getting and slowly learning. Oh, come on. Oh. execution. Getting that timing wrong now for... doing alright with the timing when he was doing his thunder smash. Now my timing's all out for him. These guys are too big to pick up. But I need a break. He's tied up on the wall. Aw, man! He caught me anyway. Doing the move too soon. Yeah, stick your thunder slash where the something's on. They're never there. Next to each other long enough. Cool. Actually, hit both of them with that move. Oh, come on! You're having a giraffe, mate. Right, old giraffe. No. Come on, I just want to heal. Before your buddy comes.
We're sending you to the cemetery!
No! Them all together and waste that. Once you do that move, you can't get out of it. So if he hits you when you've landed, it's like there's no protection from him hitting you. So you've landed it, if he turns around and hits you afterwards, then it's like, give me like protection after using that move. It's like if I'm stuck on the ground after punching, why is there no, protection for using that move? Stuck. Stuck in the corner and dead. What am I supposed to do? Get better? Damn. What's up, Mr. J. Tizzle? How are we doing? Welcome in. I have auto shoutouts now, Mr. Tizzle, but I appreciate the souls. If you say hi or hello or boom or boomer, we got automatic shoutouts, but you can shout them out as well. How are you doing? How's work today? How's the band going? You haven't been streaming at all? I haven't seen you on? Band life is too busy now for streaming, is it? No internet. Ah, you moved house. Are you on your own now, or are you still house sharing? Come on. You're irritating me now, dude. You and your brother. Don't kill me. It was a rubbish start anyway. How's work going? Press it, guys. Pressed it. Come on, he was like brown bread. Let's keep going. Oh, nice. As long as you can pay your bills. Come on, guys. Solaris, welcome in. How are we doing, mate? Alright, no worries. Thanks for coming in. I'll be finishing about 10 o'clock, so I probably won't see you. You're in the... just send me a Discord message if you want to have a chat. I appreciate coming in your lunch break. I hope the rest of your shift goes great. Yeah, it just landed in... it was PS5 exclusive. It's a Metroidvania. It's just landed in Game Pass this week. Play some games? Yes. Let's get on with Generation X, is it? Got to kind of finish that off. Play some more of that. Solaris, if you say hi or hello, you should get an automatic shout out. And cool, sort of pop in, see why. Regular support. Yeah, no worries. Did you get a shout out already? Maybe you got one earlier. Yeah, you did. You said, hey, Boomer, so you got one as soon as you came in. No worries. Thanks for coming in. What are you up to? Happy July 4th to you. I am struggling, trying to get past these bosses at the moment. Problem is, right, you've got special moves, and it doesn't give you, like, hit protection after you've used them. So even though I've done a, like, ground bash, they can hit me while I'm landing on the ground. I was doing good at one point. Now I've gone bad again. No, no, no problem. I hope your house school appointment goes okay. I appreciate you coming and say hi. We all got lives. I appreciate that. Come on. No, get out of there. Get out! Move! I was doing a downward while he did an upward, and he killed me as a... I hope your therapy goes well, dude, and your back feels better afterwards. Are you going to a clicky doctor or massage? Guys, it's gone. Terrible. Could do with another special move slot. Another three, maybe. Still doesn't protect. Get get out of the way. Move. Jump straight into that. Quite shocked and remastered, yeah, I am. Well, I was told you couldn't stream it, but, I think you can't stream it on YouTube. It allows you to stream it on, but...
We're sending you to the cemetery!
Oh, come on, guys. Playing fair now, yeah. So everybody playing fair now, this place. Oh, come on. No. Get out of there. Drunk my... Miss Pike, how's the stream going? Awesome. How are you doing? Welcome in. Thank you for coming in and saying hello. If you say hi... You said hi. You said hi with two eyes. Say a single hi. With one eye, you will get an automatic shout-out. I appreciate you coming in. Stream is going awesome. I appreciate everybody here. Give you all a awesome. And a TY for staying in. Watching me die over and over again. I just get so close and then that's it. Die. Come on, I just want to take some characters, man.
Yeah.
Thunderblast, you're it. Thunderblast, I'm about to throw my controller across the room. Lady Savannah, thank you for the raid. Welcome in, readers. I appreciate bringing you and yours in. Welcome in, readers. Right, streamer from the UK. Happy 4th to all Americans. Anybody that celebrates. Brown bread again. How did your stream go? Did you have a good one? Lady Spanish? Appreciate you coming and saying hello. Everybody comes in, says hello, gets a shout out. You are all awesome. Just take 5 seconds. Oh, before I decide that I want to throw my controller at something. It's not worth it. Controllers cost too much money. Love this game. I'm having trouble with these two brothers at the moment. get so close and then they get error. Come on. I don't know why it takes so long for me to heal. It's just... Did you play it on PS5 or did you wait until Nope. Oh, you play it on Xbox. Have you finished it yet, or...? Trying to heal when two brothers are the problem. Kind of don't get enough time to heal.
Rage and fury! We're sending you to the cemetery!
When you do heal, you just get pulverized straight away. Just easier. Oh. Get out to there. Six, welcome in. We're at 77% then. Oh, nice. Thanks for the lurk, dude. Much appreciated. I'm going to be giving up soon. Top of the hour.
Yeah.
Don't know whether it's worth trying to have a look to see if I've missed a level up or something. That I can use. There. Keep dying. Probably got one or two tries left in me. And then we'll raid out. Yep, out to there. Mr. Nishi, welcome in. How are you doing, my friend? No. How you doing, Mr. Nishi? Welcome in. Right, one more go. We will do it. Let's go. No. Get out. Why is it when I always say it's the last one, I end up doing it? Every time I go, this is the last time I'm going to try this now, and then I end up managing to do it. It's a cassette tape.
The Legion.
Most youngsters don't know what that is, no?
The spark is located in the Western Range. Urso, do you read?
What? I was trying to jump over the,
The Urso Logistics Hotline is always here for Ray. Why are you in such an outlying location? Stay out of areas like that unless you have to.
I found a set of Legion plans. I still need to make a trip to the arsenal, too.
Sheesh. Dude sure knows how to work ya. All right, the new location's marked.
Oh, wow. What's that? Over an hour trying to defeat a set of bosses. What have we got on anyway? There's no point reading you until you've got 50 followers. Right. So back from whence we came then. Execution. Yeah. Too long. My old man. That's what I blame. Old man reflexes. Nope. Nope. Not a good idea. I had a bit of a break as well between games. Playing other games in between, and then you got to remember the moves and everything. Let us check. So how is your work day going, TNT? Right, come to this. We gotta keep going. So I just use it as a valid excuse why I'm playing so badly. Teleport here, but we don't need to. Yes, we gotta go through this. Oh, you're having a laugh. I killed him. Killed this guy already. Come on, I'd already killed this guy. Right, we're gonna raid over to Stag himself. You are all awesome. If you enjoy this content, please consider giving the channel a follow. It does not cost you anything, but you will get notified next time we come online. You are all awesome, and I appreciate every single one of you. And all my content gets uploaded to YouTube, so don't forget. Go and follow me on YouTube and watch my content. Sub to the channel. I am trying to grow my YouTube. You are all awesome. I appreciate every single one of you. And we are gonna go and raid out Stag himself. He is playing some Dead by Daylight. Sounds like he's having fun. And I shall see you again tomorrow morning.